We know what you're going to say. It's not even Halloween yet, so you may think it's still a little early, but it really is never too soon to start talking about some of the hottest toys already on the radar this holiday season. Talking toys may certainly be filling your home this year, and to talk more about the popular options that ones this year. And to give us an inside look, the toy insider, Jackie Breyer, is here with us.
Hi.
She's a toy trend expert. How are you?
Good.
Great to have you back here. Now, and a lot of people are thinking that it is way too early. We haven't even gotten through Halloween, but if you want one of the hottest toys this year, you're going to have to start getting after it now.
You're so right.
Because, you know, come a week or two before the holidays, you're just going to be out of luck. You're going to be going crazy on Amazon, on eBay, and you're either going to pay double or you're just not going to get it.
Yeah.
I know because I've been there. And I've learned from my mistakes.
Yes, you're so right. And hottest of all is anything Frozen.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, I brought with me.
There's two girls.
Yep. Snow Glow Elsa. She's great. She has this beautiful dress that actually lights up. She says sounds and phrases from the film. She comes with her buddy Olaf.
On?
Well, let me show you the best part. Oh, she was all set.
She sings and she lights up.
Yep.
Oh, great.
Yeah, so she's fantastic. Girls
are
going.
As if you haven't heard the song enough in your household, if you've got little girls.
Yep.
They'll play all day long. It does have a mute button, right?
You just flip
just turn it off.
Yeah.
All right. Good. Sometimes you need that.
Well, you
I love
know,
the song
girls
myself.
Can't get enough.
I love the song myself. But, you know, sometimes just got a little bit of break. All right. So what do we have here?
Now, not only is this my daughter's favorite TV show, but parents and kids have been requesting this toy line for almost a year now. Paw Patrol is an animated series all about public service pups that teach kids about teamwork and friendship, which is what parents love about it.
Mm-hmm.
This is the Lookout headquarters. It's got a working elevator, it's got lights, it's got sounds, and it comes with Chase and his police cruiser.
Great for imaginary play.
Absolutely.
Fantastic. All right, we're moving on now to Doc McStuffins.
Yes, everybody's
another one popular in my
favorite
house.
Doc.
Yes.
Back in town, she fixes all the broken toys in the neighborhood, and now have the Get Better Talking Mobile. They can be just like Doc. It's got all the tools they need to fix all the broken toys.
Perfect. So it opens up and
yeah, it opens up.
And there's a little gurney inside.
Nice. There's bandage stickers. Very cute.
All right. And now moving on, we go to Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. A lot of people are surprised that they came back.
Yes, parents know and love them.
I remember when I grew up.
Exactly, and they're hotter than ever. These are the interactive talking turtles. I brought with me Raphael and Donatello, and they actually communicate with one another.
Oh, cool.
Are you saying that turtles are small? Pizza's here. Jelly bean, anchovy, and jalapeno again?
How cool is that?
Yeah, so they know what each other is saying, and they,
and
respond,
then they respond,
and all four turtles are available.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah,
that's
super
cool.
Get
the whole gang together. And moving on.
Yes, another classic I want to talk about is Star Wars.
Mm-hmm.
Now, the new animated...
Star Wars never goes out, neither do Legos.
No, but there's a new animated series called Star Wars Rebels. This ship is called the Ghost, and there's almost 1,000 pieces in this. So it'll keep the oldest kids busy for a while.
Right, just don't lose any pieces.
It comes with 4 minifigures with weapons. And my favorite part, did you see that?
It did.
It has
just shot right over there.
Yup, projectiles that just shoot right off.
Cool.
Yes.
Now, yes.
Kids love pets. My daughter, like most kids, is always asking for one, and Little Live Pets makes it easy for me to say yes. I'll just flip her on here. She looks almost like a real pet. She fits right in the palm of your hand, and you can even get her to talk to you. Hi, pretty bird. Hi, pretty bird.
Oh, cute.
So she'll repeat back after you.
Oh, that's adorable.
Yeah.
And then I know a lot of parents will appreciate that you don't have to actually clean the cage.
Yeah.
You don't have to clean up the mess from a real pet.
Yeah, kids and say they're going to do it, but
I know.
We all know.
No one's happy.
Right.
We've got one more thing to cover, one more toy, and then we've got to run.
Okay. Disney Infinity launched late last year, and now we have the Marvel Superheroes 2.0 edition. There's the Hulk, Spider-Man, Captain America.
So this is with the Wii U.
Yeah, it actually is available on all platforms. And kids can create their own world. They can take Cinderella's castle and drop it right into the middle of Marvel Manhattan.
Oh, that's awesome.
It's so fun.
So much fun. Check it out, too. I don't know. There's so many great options here. Thanks so much for helping us out here.
Thank you so much for having me.
And a lot of parents are going to be heading to the store very soon.